Hey guys!
Oh, it's still really loud.
Hey guys! This is one of my favorite groups ever, known as the Floozies. And they do like a jazzy flip top type thing. It's cute. It's cute stuff. Okay. That was fun. That was very fun. Look at this. It's Moemon. Banatters. Yeah, I'm wearing my Banatters shirt. It's pretty cool. All right. Let's... Give me this. Give me this cord. Guys, I'm not going to have a huge amount of time to do stuff today, but I promised you I'd do it. And, of course, we're going to have a little bit more time to do it on Frigg's Dogger, otherwise known as Friday. Can you hear me okay? Should I move this
more to me?
To me! Okay. I can't hear this.
There we go. There might be echo with that.
I don't know. If I was a cheddar, I would do the cheddar emote.
Well, it's a thought that counts. Okay, so last time, we had the clutchest of clutchiest catches on our Grumpix, named after Xerix, as well as our little, I don't remember what it's called, Cradilly, named after Lightrunner, which was pretty cool. Rock grass type, that's nice. Attract, agility, psych up, and double slap. That's not that good. I have a headache again. This is the second day in a row. Not too fun. New follower at SimpepPL. Thank you for following. Wow, I've just started talking and we already got followers. Last time Niramaru did die. Yes, Niramaru the Growlithe died. It was a sad day, but it's all right. I mean, it's not all right. We still miss you. We missed you. But yes, so our team's looking pretty OP right now. We have a Loudred, which was a Magikarp, which is pretty cool. I hope the game dulls your headache. It's looking like the opposite, but I'm going to have some lawn mowing detail after this to make a little bit of cashola. So I can't be here too long, but at least we can get some gameplay in, huh? That's the important part. It's the adventure! You know what I mean? All right, let's talk to this rock. That rock has nothing to say. Mount Moon. Oh, this is where we were last time. I'm glad there's a Pokemon Center right outside here. So we're going to train this little person. Oh, there's an item. What's the item? Take leftovers. Okay, let's give that back to Loudinja. Actually, before we do that, let's see what Pokemon we can get in here. I'm going to switch because I just don't want to take... I don't want to take a chance. Because what if we run into a high-level Pokemon that has Arena Trap like those the Ninetales did? Ideally, Mount Moon, right? So, no new one. Yeah, no new one for a little bit. Yeah, the Mount Moon. Yeah, I need balls. But I used my timer ball that I found randomly to catch my Cradilly. So that was pretty cool. What am I doing? Pokemon. Did I switch them already? All right, so let's see what we can catch. Let's see if there's anything for catching in here. In Mount Moon. All right, so we know about this. This is something we know about. Rock grass type. And my drought severely hurts my crab hammer here. This will hurt.
This will work.
It was in Mount Moon. Woo! Wow, why did we do that the first time? Double slap. Ouch. Alright, let's see if I can... You know what, we're just gonna kill this thing for now. Levels. So I would like to know, I mean, maybe, what all can I catch in here? Clefairy, is that it? Because if so, Clefairy equals, or Geodude equals... Oh! Venusaur! Alright. Venusaur, it's the cave, Mount Moon's the cave of grass types that grow in the moon. Alright, well, a good old powder snow will help us out here. Astonish. Ouch. I flinched. Dad Venusaur. Grass skirt. What? Why couldn't we have gotten one of these? A Venusaur with speed boost. In all my days. That is not good. Can I use powder snow, please? Paris being the very rare one. Hmm. All right. Sounds pretty good. 280 XP for that. All right, so looks like we got a speed boost Venusaur to worry about. So wait, hold on. So okay, where's enemy to freak out? Mount Moon originally had Clefairy, Geodude, Zubat, and Paris, I think. So we have a possibility of four different Pokemon. So far we've seen two. I'm feeling pretty confident. However, if we lose a Loudred, it's not the end of the world. So, Jiggly Jacob is here. Jiggly Jacob, how you doing? PB Nap, Nikki Knight, Niramaru, Scorchclaw, Xerix, Jesterface, Athena Star, I got it, don't worry. And a Cat Lady. Hey guys, how you doing? We're playing Moemon Nuzlocke Randomizer. It's so fun. All right. And by fun, I mean I am torturing myself by releasing all the things I used to love and enjoy. All right, let's look at Loudred's abilities. Lick facade self to motherfucking struct and muddy water. Which muddy water's not too bad, I think. Yeah, that's really not too bad. That is pretty good, actually. So let's take the nothing that it has. Let's give it leftovers. Loudred will be really good if we can do that. I was hiding. You found my spot. I found your spot. Possible poker, yeah. And a cat lady, hi! How you doing? We're gonna give these leftovers to Loudinja. Is there anything else I wanna do? I think I used a TM already. Open. I did. So we have foresight. I've already run into a problem with teaching a TM and thinking I'm gonna have it for freaking ever, and that actually is not the case. Beware, Zubat is a bloodsucker. Very funny. Alright, Cridilly. We know that this is here. This is easy talk. This is Baby Town Frolics. What do you know again? You know Heat Wave. That's kind of cool. That's pretty cool. We should do that, since I know their moves now. Yep, it's Moemon! OMG, what is this game? Dressed as Pokemon LOL? Yeah, yes, it is a... This is a mod, I guess you could say, for... Somebody made it for... Wally! There he is, he's upside down. Everybody look at Wally, he's upside down. What are you doing, little boy? Hey! Everybody sees you! Okay. That's him. We're gonna use Heat Wave. ROM hack is, yes, the appropriate way to do this, or say that. I fell in love. I mean, so much love. Well, he's right there, I showed you. Oh, chat's lag. That's fine. I am immobilized by love. This is an annoying Cridilly. Like, our Cridilly is gonna be annoying. Let's hope we can get this Heat Wave off and just end it, please. So it's a ROM hack, and we're randomizing everything, except for types, basically. And it's a Nuzlocke, so that's fun. This Cridilly's beefing up for its double slap. I am in love with the tentacle. I'm in love with the coco. Alright, we did it. 100 EXP for Loudred's level 6. Aw, yeah. Loudred's level 7. Wow. Training's easy these days. Alright. Let's go over here. This guy looks dangerous. I feel like we already found an item in here. There's an item. What was that water? There will be blood. Or decapitation. What are you talking about, Dad? Firo. All right, that is scary. What are we using here? Lick? It's a normal type. Why would I use that? Fossil. We're not using this Pokemon. Duh. We are using Codirtle. Shift. Remember that Infatuated doesn't work on the same gendered Pokemon. We're gonna use Spark. Mach Punch. Yep. Yep. Nothing. Use Self-Destruct. Sacrifice your Pokemon. 92 EXP. Loudinja, 8. Codirtle. Ooh, close one though. What are we getting? Auron Berry. That's actually, I'm okay with having an extra healing item. What's this little water pour? That's just aesthetic. That's cool. With blood and decapitation. Dad, it's Pokemon. Pokemon doesn't have blood or decapitation. Cridilly. At Krista. Sadly, she's not here. Alright, let's use Muddy Water for fun. Oops. It's DC. Type that in, at DC Krista, Dad. Pokemon don't believe in gay marriage. Come on, Pokemon, get with the times. Wow, why did I do that? Let's change Pokemon. Let's go to... That's not a bad idea. That is a bad idea. Alright, we'll go to Grumpix again. Australian, good to have you. 41 people! That's unheard of! How you guys doing? I agree. Jeez. That's brutal, Dad. Let's use a heat wave. Let's use a heat wave. Capital D, capital C. Wow, I almost got it. Oh, and I'm attracted again. It's okay. It's okay. We're fine. All I gotta worry about is a double slap. So we'll bring back in Loudinja. The gun episode. Really? Oh! That's hers. She doesn't have a face in here yet. I forgot about that. I'm gonna lick it. I'm gonna lick his ass. Oh, that works, doesn't it? That's upsetting. I fell in love. I'm in such love. Lick it! Dang it. Here we go. Here we go! Fight. Double slap. Yeah, you better psych up. Chat, how you doing? We have a lot of people viewing just for viewing's sake. And welcome to all of you who don't have accounts and lurking. It's good to have you all here. We're playing Moemon, and I have a level 9 thinger. Grumpix, 15! That's what I needed. Ooh, alright. Well. Oh, that was an accident. That one handsome dude. Nah, not really. We just kind of started training in the cave, which is all right. It's going so well. Ivysaur. I forgot this was a trainer, so we're kind of suffering here. Ivysaur, though. Let's change Pokemon to poison type. Poison grass. That's, you know what? We're going to take the hit. Here we go. Grupix. Gust? Do you even lift? Oh! Oh, my whole party does the thing! That's cute! Look at us beat him up! Twister. That might hurt, actually. Okay, it didn't hurt that bad. Heat wave is what I wanted to do. So now it's dead. That's dead. Yeah, nothing important. No deaths. No deaths have happened yet. That's all right, though. That's what we want. Loudinja is level 10, though. Or what should have been a Magikarp is level 10. Yeah. That's pretty cool, actually. Cold kill. This tree is making me uncomfortable. It's making everybody uncomfortable, but that's the fun of it. Shelder. That's okay. That's okay. Because now we're going to switch to Codurtle. Scorched Tarts fan arting. Yeah. That's the truth, Xerix. That's the truth. All right, let's spark. Awesome. We're gonna get two levels right here. Ready for this? Oh, we only got one level? Alright. That's okay. Shelder's so happy. I know, but it's dead now. It's dead. It's dead now. Okay, let's talk to this lady. Is she a trainer? Oh, goodness. Firo. Pokemon. Codurtle. Codurtle's gonna be so overleveled. I just want it to be a Blastoise, though. Because that's gonna be awesome. If anybody wants to look up when the next... we learn our next attacks, because I am always so excited to learn a new attack, because you can learn some really good stuff. Made RPG? Please, no. And Speak of the devil of moves. We've got Loudinja trying to learn psychic. I don't know, guys. Do you think we get rid of self-destruct? I'm not here. Jubate! How you doing? What do you guys think?
What do you think? Do I get rid of self-destruct for psychic? Or are we going to do something else? What are we going to do, chat? I need to know.
None. Keep it. Keep self-destruct. Get rid of lick. Alright. Should I be listening to you guys right now? I kind of want to wait for Cody, the voice of justice in the chat. But I don't know if I'm going to get it. I may have to just learn, forget lick. Are we sure? Are you sure? I love this live. I do too. Wait, why are you listening to chat? Probably not. Okay, cool. Excellent. But what about psychic? Should I get rid of this or this? What am I getting rid of? We're learning psychic. Getting rid of self-destruct or lick. What we got? I'm gonna get rid of lick. Speak now or forever hold your peace. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I'm getting rid of self-destruct. I'm playing this playthrough smart. Because I already know I'm going to accidentally click self-destruct. And then what? And then what? Psychic's a good move. And lick could come in handy. Waiting for my friends to find me here. Okay. You dirty rat. Yeah, because I feel like lick could come in handy. Because the paralysis from lick, too, could be cool. A Yanma. Alright. That's dealable. Bug type. Let's see if I can do it. That is a bad thing. Yeah, just kill it. Alright. Leftovers, though. Leftovers. I know Lick's only 30, but it's still, you get the paralysis off it. Like, that's kind of cool. We're going to switch to... Who are we switching to? I want to switch to Grumpix. Yeah. This is probably a better idea. That's probably a better idea. Okay, guys, it always gets me. Poison strong to psychic or psychic strong to poison? I gotta remember this. Nice. Oh, that was easy. Yeah, let's go heal. Let's go heal. I think healing is a good idea. Oh, dang it. Whoa. Magikarp. An actual Magikarp, not a Loudred. Look at it. Yes! I think I'm gonna kill it. Let's kill it. Let's lick it. Let's prove everybody wrong and say that lick was good. Paralyze! Damn it. Oh. I don't know if I want to hit it. Psychic is strong against poison. Okay. Guys, what if I get baton pass on this thing? So adorably useless. Gust? double slap. Dude! Alright, this double slap's awful, but it did really good. What about in your stupid comet punch? Oh, what? I'm about to end your whole career right here. Boom. Boom, you're dead. You're dead. Eleven. Dear goodness. Magikarp gives no EXP. I'm glad that's the rare one, because if they kept popping up, I'd be sad. Alright. Let's get going. Alright, let's make some progress through this cave. This is a different song now. Anybody up here? Hello? Aww. What the hell? Oh, it's Shellder. Well, I think we're just gonna run from you. Thank you. I don't think we need it right now. Would you look at that? Oh, another Shellder. And we're running, because there's an item. Do I have a repel? Whoa! That's kind of cool. Let's kill it for money. That is awful! That is super not good. Wow! Alright, first two ladders I come across are dead ends. Good to know. Let's go with Grumpy. No, Cookie.
Hey, don't you make little sounds, dog. But you're a good boy. You're a good boy.
Okay. Sun's rays. Submission. Alright, this will not hurt me nearly as much. How's the recoil feel? Taylo. Oh my. And it's gone. Meow, 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 meow. Kring. Nice. Nice! So far, one follow today. That's pretty cool. I'm already excited about it. Ah! You tricked me, you scientist! He's a scientist, and he tricked me with his science. Look at him. Super nerd Tristan. Lickitung. How much worse could it get? Alright, what am I gonna do here? Scientist with Kyogre, I would be upset. You Xerix, you. Alright, I think we're gonna go with Codirtle on this one. Yeah, it is kind of creepy. Sunny day. Alright. That is okay. Thirsty for Kyogre. Fissure, Eruption, Spark, Fury Cutter. Let's erupt all over this Lickitung. Let's just say things super suggestively. Dead? Yeah, that's nice. Frenzy Plant. Whoa! That could have been bad. That could have been very bad. We are going to spark it, and we will hear no more of Frenzy Plant. We will see no more Frenzy Plant on our screen, thank you. We do not want that. Oh. Charmeleon. We will switch to Gookie for this, I feel. Because Gookie's got the goods. The Gookie goods. Here come the Gookie goods. Brr, brr. I'll have a frenzy in your plant. Let's crab hammer this fool. This fool! Icicle Spear on a Charmeleon. Alright. Boom. Ooh. New follower, Shia Cannibal. Thank you for following, Shia Cannibal. Let's see how many followers we can get in this short period of time that I'm streaming, because that would be awesome. Oof. Crab hammer again. Ha, you fool! Ah! You fool? Nice. Cookie level 17. Charmander is Tsundere. I think that's how you say that. I'm probably incorrect. And I would imagine so. Let's get this item, you freaking scientist. Silk scarf. Okay. Not against that. I am against all this battling. We're just gonna go heal. Excuse me, Cridilly. I'm just gonna go heal. Woo! Aw, dang. I will kill this, however. Let's never speak of that. Let's never speak of that again. Let's never speak of that again, chat. There are three routes Dubz can catch more Pokemon from after Mount Moon. I guess it fights Cerulean Gym. That is awesome. Here's to more Pokeballs randomly being found. Or, sorry. We will fight, and I will kill you with beat up. I'm gonna beat you up. Beat you up. Boom. Beat you up. Boom. And beat you up. Boom. And beat you up. Boom. And heat wave. Ezdul is now hosting us. Thank you very much, Ezdul. That is awesome. I'm going to kill this Fearow just for you. Just for you, I'm going to do that. And we're going to beat this Fearow up. Look, we're beating it up. We beat it up. It's dead. Whoa, we got a host. I know. I love getting hosted. It's my favorite. Welcome everybody who's coming from Ezdul. We hope you like it. First guy to say my name right is this real life. Well, you are welcome, Ezdul. Yeah, let's just skip over these shelters. Let's just run home. I said let Feebas. Okay. Mother of God. We could have gotten a Milotic here. That could have been awesome. Dang it! I don't want to fight Talos because I know submission. Senpai, please! You're taking care of little girls, Dubz? I am. We are still going on this adventure, Senpai. Look at this party. Let's just take a moment for everybody who's new and look at this. Ezdul brought you here. Well, Apuch666, thank you for being here. We are doing a Moemon Nuzlocke Pokemon thing. So here's what we got. We got a Loudred, which is pretty cool. Knows Muddy Water, Lick, Facade, and Psychic. Nice. We've got a Wartortle. Knows Spark, Fissure, Fury Cutter, and Eruption. That's kind of nice. Gookie, Stomp, Powder Snow, Fake Out, Crab Hammer. Gruppix, Beat Up, Heat Wave, Razor Wind, Poison Powder. And this Grumpig had... Hey, gamer girl! It's good to see you! Glad that you're here. I'm just... All you new people make me so happy inside. I could explode. This is also one of our t-shirts. Pretty cool. It's a new t-shirt. I just got it today. It's awesome. This Grumpig. It's supposed to be Grumpix, but I spelled it wrong. It's Gruppix. But it had leftovers on it. We found a Grumpig that was holding leftovers. By the way, everybody, this is all randomized except for typing. Typing is all the same. And thank you, Thanos29, for following us. I really appreciate it. Otherwise, we have a Cridilly that has a Trek Jilly Psych Up Double Slap, the weak link of our team right now. But it'll get bigger. It'll get better. You'll see. Wow, 52 people. I did not expect this to happen. Thank you, everybody, for being here, though. I hope you all have a good time. So let's go back to Mount Moon. I think I healed. Did I heal? Did I heal, chat? I did. We're fine. Woohoo! Oh. Apuch. Is it Apuch? If it's not Apuch... You tell me if it's not Apuch, but I'll call you Apuch until you do. Thank you for following. You guys are awesome. I'm running away from the shelter. It's very scary and small. And back. Well, welcome back. I'm going to also follow Gamer Girl. Oh my goodness. I've gotten 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I've gotten 5 new follows already. That is awesome. Follow the follow train, lurkers and everybody. Oh shit, should I do this? No, I'm running away. I can't escape, it's too fast. Water gun, that is poopy. Oh, but these leftovers are so good. Nobody died this round. Yes, nobody died yet. Pokemon, gotta catch 'em all. That's not how it starts. It goes, wait. Ow, okay. All right, hold on. I've got a new follower, Scorchclaw. Oh, Scorchclaw, thanks for following. what are we fighting again? A Fero, so we're gonna switch to Wartortle. Fearful? Ghostain? Manatters. Yeah, that's right. But it failed, indeed. Just to follow again? We appreciate if you didn't. We don't want to, like, lose followers in, like, the statistics if that is a real thing or not. Okay, so we did the stuff. Dang it! It's a Pikachu! A Plusle. I mean, not a Pichu. I'm stupid. Loudinja. Maybe we can kill this thing together. Together! Let's kill it. Let's use Psychic. That looks like a nice thing. Wah, 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 wah. That's what you sound like in Gen 1. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Fire Slam? Yeah, right. Oh, that hurts, though. I'm really considering moving over to Hitbox from Twitch since I'm having this big stream hiatus because of my poo internet. Jiggly Jacob, I'm going to let you know right now, the community of American streamers on Hitbox is fantastic. It is really good, and I would do it. Well, Hitbox has one bad side. Me! No, you're all right. You're good. You're fine. Look how much fun we're having. Facade! That was just a facade. It wasn't really a facade. I'm paralyzed? Come on. Occasional black screen, but it's okay. Yeah, I agree with you, Ezdil. I've never had a problem. Every time I've used Twitch, I've had a problem. So, Zeltek! Hey, all. How you doing, Zeltek? Glad to see you here. 55 people. Look at all these beautiful faces. You guys have beautiful faces. And I'm going to get an item eventually. We're going to run from you. Meow, 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 meow. I don't want to talk to your face. Okay. Miracle Seed. Okay. All right. Oh! Dang it! Coincidence? Started getting stuff together to record / stream for fun. And I was going to use Twitch, but I'm seriously considering Hitbox because it seems so fantastic. It's not, the setup is so fantastic as well, like your dashboard, everything, it's super nice. And I'm a cancer that Ezdil can't get off. I'm sorry you can't get off, Ezdil, that must suck. What was I saying? Oh yeah, the other thing that is awesome is just as a community. Like, I'm loving it for the community. I'm not saying anything. Never mind. There's a secret I was going to say, but I can't reveal secrets to you guys. Because it's not allowed. Twitch is pretty bad, and it's hard as fuck to grow. Agreed? Basically, you grow here as Hitbox grows. Twitch is infested with viewbots, and it's light years behind Hitbox in terms of technology. Agreed. Taking it. Quick Claw. Woo! Alright, chat, I've got a silk scarf and a quick claw. You guys decide who gets those. Who's this guy looking at rocks? Ah, Fearow. Fearow, you just gotta get out of my life. Pokemon, gotta catch him. Aha, so true. My courage will pull us through. You teach me and I teach you. Pokemon! That's how it goes, I think. MLG quick claw. Dude, I know. Haha, Quentin Quick Claw. Haha, Clinton Quick Claw. That is so hard to say. Maryland begs to differ. I'm sorry. Lack of sucking might be the problem. What? Wait, what? Oh! Level 18. Getting that new move. Level 19. Watch it be like Splash. I'm scared! I'm too scared to go get him! Oh, goodness! I'll get him. After I run away from this V-Bass. Oh look, it's level 9. And it's gone. Well, I can't escape, never mind. Okay, got away safely. Two. If this guy fights me, I don't want to lose, so switch. Servers are better here. No limit on the bandwidth. Amazing dashboard. Amazing chat functions like embedded images and GIFs. Yeah. Everything Ezdol's saying is super, super true. Quick Claw probably for your solar Pokemon. Who is slow? Maybe Coturtle? I don't know. Let's give it to Coturtle. Nice. And let's give a silk scarf to Gookie, cause stomp. How old are this new Pokemon's? Like less than 10? Lol. Most of them, yes. Have mercy, please, lol. Nah, it's fine. Let's get to 69! Agreed. Yeah, 69 viewers, and Scorchclaw will make a fan art. A good fan art, I'm hoping. Hi, I'm excavating for fossils under Mount Moon. Sometimes Brock Pewterjin lends a hand. Okay! Thought I had to fight your face. I'm gonna fight this lady's face, and I'm gonna get killed by something else. Alright. Shit, okay. Run! Alright, let's fight this lady. You're a lady! Wow, it's way bigger in here than I thought. Yeah, it's kinda big. Yeah! Meditite! Alright. Let's just stomp on this motherfucker. Does nothing to me. Touches. None of that. Girlfriend won't like it, Mew. But hello. Look at everybody. Stomp. Venelis is here. Oh my goodness. Look at all these beautiful people. I am so happy. Why can't I stomp on this person's face? There we go. Got him. Metatite with the colonial wig. 40 and something or other. I should really get on more. You should, Mew. We are having so much fun here on Moemon. It is really good stuff. Did you guys see who they're sending out? Slap Ape. Yeah, we do not have that. Grumpix. Let's see if this will work. I'm sorry, Ape. Well, we don't have everything your heart could ever desire. Cubone. Bone. Hypercutter prevented Grumpix's intimidate from working. What? I know Zeltek, right? Way bigger in here. Got a new boyfriend. Oh, Mew! And he's the best boyfriend in the world, so no worries. Mew, I'm so happy for you. That is fantastic. I'm really happy. Let's see if we can kill this guy with no moves that will do anything to it. Let's see if we can switch Pokemon. Not Coturtle. To Gookie, because of something really good. Game better than me. Apuch is probably cute. No prob, dude. Apuch is just like this. Yeah, it's alright. Thank you for the confidence boost, gamer girl. I really appreciate it. Charizard definitely looks like she could be over 18. Okay. I just keep reading. There's so many things going on. So many people in chat. I love it. Excuse me, sir. Do you by chance own Castle Crashers? I do, sir. I own Castle Crashers. And so does Minimoose. And so does anybody I want. And also, show your boobs. I'm not. I do have a new shirt. New shirt from the DC store. Manatters. Look at how cute it is. I love how sunny the cave is. I know, right? It's so bright. I own it as well. Last Kate. Thank you. Yeah, no tyrannic boyfriend after 3 years. Wow, yeah, I hope so, Mew. I hope so. Someone screenshot that. You dirty rats. Oh, dear. Dubzboobs.png. What the hell is this? Amistar. That's pretty cool, actually. But let's run away from it. Since we can't even catch it. Ooh, there's a stairs. Hey, Cody, at the bottom of the stairs, are there more stairs? Or are there... Mainly, are there items? Wow! Holy shit! I would like to run. Can't escape. I need to get out of here. Holy cow. This Feebas. Holy cow. Mount Moon. Another stair. Who the... Who the who? Amistar is excited. also show you boot. Okay, all right. I'm just making sure everybody's in here. Don't start this again. Ha ha. What? Whoa. Okay, shit. I'm very scared. I don't know what this is. There's a thing up here. How are my Pokemon doing? Let's use my stupid stuff in my bag. I have an awesome girlfriend. Yes, let's use a potion. I think I don't want to leave. So let's gookie up the potion. It was getting closer to her face. That scared me a little bit. Do I got anything to heal? Let's look in the berry pouch. Open. Wake up. Alright, well, let's just see how this works. TM25 contains Whirlpool. Dubz has a girlfriend? Yes, Team Rocket Kyogre. Growlithe. And BFs, and I'm just sitting here watching Pokemons with anime mod. Yeah, that is the life, though. That is living like Larry. Gookie uses Crab Hammer. All right. Excellent stuff. For all 62 of you here, my name is Dubz with Delicious Cinnamon. We stream every Monday, Thursday, and Saturday, and sometimes other days of the week. Give us a follow if you want to see more of us, if you find this entertaining at all. And it is always appreciated if you have the money to spare only. Holy fuck! Holy shit! Holy shit fuck! What the hell? What I was gonna say is if you have the money, then give us a subscribe. That'd be awesome. But holy cow, there's a Raikou and it looks so cool! I'm not sure what to do. Oh god. What do I do, chat? Senpai sent Raikou to kill Dubz. This could very well kill me, actually. This is pretty scary. I don't know what to do. Oh no. Yeah, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. She's totally over 18. Use attract. Yeah. Yeah, maybe. My eyes are still, like, all gross from waiting up Dubz. Do you have any I can't, though. It's not allowed. Yeah, Growlithe. Hold on. What? Womp. There it is. Cries. I'd make an exception for that. Don't even risk. I want to run. All right. See ya, Azdul. Thanks for the, what's it called? Host. I'd do her. Bet it'd be electrifying. I just, like, I don't even want to risk it. I'm running. Can't escape. Shit! All right. That's okay. Whoa, it's got Mach Punch. Maybe we could do this. Let's switch out. All right, Mach Punch. It's an electric type. Summary. So we've got Razor. We have Fisher. We have Fisher. We have Fisher. We can do fish. Zenpai has noticed me, and now he's sending Raikus. Oh boy. Don't get me killed, Dubz. Alright, we're gonna try it. We're gonna just stomp its face in. That's okay. That's okay. That's okay. It's a priority move, and because it's a legendary and it's such a low level, its only move is probably Mach Punch. Like, that's fine. We're just gonna get the EXP from this. I'll stomp on it again. Yeah, it's only got Mach Punch. So, who else wants the XP? I think Cradilly maybe wants it. However, Cradilly is a... Suicune incoming. Dubz! Alley Cat! How you doing? Alright, we are gonna switch to Loudinja, I think. Just not a bad idea! This was a bad idea too! Cold Kale is delicious! Holy cow, Cold Kale! Thank you very much for subscribing! I didn't even expect that to happen! You buddy, you! Oh man, this is a good day. This is a nice good day, guys. The follow train, the subs, the Dubz sub train. It's a subterranean train. I know, this is a great day. I'm going to beat you up. Because I think I have speed. Beat up! That hurts. That's gonna hurt. That didn't hurt. It didn't hurt. It didn't hurt. It didn't hurt me. It didn't hurt, but I, yeah, okay, we got it. We got it. There's the XP. Ooh, it's flowing. It's falling down on us. EXP showering us.
Oof.
Yeah.
Yes. Yes.
Don't forget the hype.
Hype.
Dude, the hype is real. Trying to learn smog. You know what? I don't think we teach it smog. What do you say, chat? Do we teach it smog? Almost legal, Xerx. Do we teach it smog or do we not teach it smog? I don't think we teach it smog. Because poison powder has even better accuracy? Yeah, fuck that. I agree. Alright. I'm gonna go heal. I think that's a good idea. Ooh, is there an item here? No. More dubs equal more subs. Oh my goodness! Well, yeah, we just gotta catch a Cradilly. That's fine, you know? We didn't need a Raikou or an Aggron. We need a Cradilly who has no good uses or moves whatsoever. You know, it's fine. It's really fine. You know, I mean, they already said goodbye. I mean, let's get an item. Let's not. Okay, let's sprint out of here. Sprint out of here. We have to sprint out of here the other way. Okay, that's fine. You know what, Venusaur? We're running, please. Amanda, please. Run. Oh, shit. Ludicolo! There's so many Pokemon here. Venalus is delicious. Thank you for subscribing. Venalus, holy cow. Subtrain and follow train. A chuggin' and a choo-choo-in. Oh, payday. That hurts, actually. Run. Can I please run? Can I please run? Can I please run? I can't. I just can't escape now. Can I not? Really? Oh, this is kind of dumb. Okay. We're going to stomp on you then. Goodbye. Yep, you're dying now. You should have just went with the plan, but you didn't. Rough skin hurt me. Ouchie. Oh, shit. Wrong way. I went the wrong way. Feebas is going to make me cosmic power stay again. Thank God. Why the hell? Ah! Choo-choo! All right. As Noel spilled the salt, is he salt? Don't be salt! Although, Venalus, you can use our salt emote now, too. Go ahead, use our salt. Try our salt emote out. It's pretty good. Okay. Oh, shit. Ah, shit! That's not good! Run! Get out of here! Woo! We made it. We made it back to the Pokemon Center. We did it, chat. Alright, let's get back to where we were. Because I'm a completionist, though, I think I'm going to go and check out all of the thingers because there might be items. Items! Any items? 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 There's another stair. Ream, Tocket, I mean, Team Rocket, whoops. 69, 70, Scorch, activate, Scorch. I can't believe this. Thank you everybody for showing up and thank you again for showing up. You guys are awesome people. I love it. Latias! That's what I get for subs and follows, you know. Oh, you're doing good and people love you? Why don't I just shit on your face? Okay, whatever, we got this. Let's use, it's dragon type. Ooh, it's dragon type. Fury Cutter. Like that hurts. We'll just use a, yeah, there's the salt right there. There's the new salt right there. That's perfect. That one. I think it just has Fury Cutter, which kind of makes me scared. Hyper, oh, thank the gods. Oh my goodness, that is a scary thing. That is a scary thing that is there because it's a thing. Okay. Team Rocket has a hyper beaming Latias. I'm gonna die. Okay, I'm fine. I'm alright. It's okay. Everything's cool. Bam. Get stomped on. The gookie stomp. The gook stomp. Oh, can you smell those levels? Cast form. Yeah, I will switch actually. I will switch to Loudinja because of giggles and shit. Awesome stream so far. Thank you, Gamer Girl. Woo! I'm having fun. Only today, midweek sale. G2A. I don't know what that is. I don't think that's a thing that I want in here. Does anybody know? Oh, man, G2A is back. Thank you. All right, Muddy Water. Let's use Muddy Water. Let's Let's use muddy water. Muddy water! I missed. Fucking awesome. So small! Caspar is so small! Alright. Let's use muddy water again! And I missed. Well, Nat special. 69 people, I see it! Scorch Claw's gotta do a thinger. Okay, let's try and do this thing here. Let's try and lay down the hurt train. I am thankful for leftovers, however. Where's good facade? What? What? That's not fair. Venlis just threw up emotes on my chat. 72 people, holy cow! La toste is the last thing I see. Alright, we are going to switch out Pokemon because of Solar Beam, and that is scary. Let us switch to Gookie. I think that is a good plan. I think that is a plan. A good plan. Dude, I see Whiteface in there. He's creeping. But don't do anything! Don't do anything! Yeah! Alright, 75 people! Oh my gosh, let's keep this rising! Do you have the Moemon info? What do you mean by the Moemon info? I have Moemon. Lock on. That's a terrible thing to have. Okay, this freaking rocket guy had lock on, a lock on Solar Beam cast form with Flame Body, and a Latias with Hyper Beam. So far, this has been tough. And another Pokemon that I didn't even see. We're gonna go to Grupix. Where you download the sprites? I might have them. I think I might have them. I might not have them. If that's what you're asking. I might not have them. Okay! Beat up! The hype train is the realest it's been in a long time. Did not expect this kind of attention. So thank you guys for giving me attention. You've noticed me. Including the real Senpai. Senpai OG. Should this be super effective? Pretty sure Espeon's a psychic type. Pretty sure there's a dark type move. Oh, it's a normal type now. It's a normal type now. I'm gonna use Heat Wave. And I missed. And it's gonna get stabbed for that. Ooh, but I like that recoil. Ooh, but I like that recoil. Alright, let's keep it going. Heat Wave. Gonna fuck your shit up. More to come, mate, for the awesome hype. The hype is real. 74 people. Thank you all. Gamer Girl. Oh, I need to go for now. I might come later. So see y'all. Bye, Gamer Girl. It was nice having you. We killed this rocket. Let's see what he says. Darn it all. My associates won't stand for this. All right. Well, that's fine, buddy. There's an item. There's a Zigzagoon. Oh, I'm so glad we haven't gotten cursed with this yet. I am super glad about that. I'm just gonna run. Woo! Orange mail. Okay, that's a waste of an item. Totodile. That's kind of cute. All right, run. Woo! Okay, yep, running. Woo! Woo! Oh. Yeah, Totodile. Yeah, we get it. Woo! Okay. I think there's stairs down here. Dark Nightmare is now hosting the channel. Oh my goodness. Thanks, Dark Nightmare, for hosting us. Alright. Let's see here. We're gonna run from this. That sounds like a good plan. Is there any stairs? I want more stairs. Ladder cases. Dang it. This art style is adorable. It really is. There are some questionables, which are more questionable to some people in chat than anybody, but I am enjoying it. I am going to fucking sprint up here, because I want to get down these ladders. I'm all about shoots and ladders. I don't know if any of you have ever played me in shoots and ladders, but I am the master at shoots and ladders. The master at shoots and ladders. Okay, let's get down here. Come on! Oh, wait, I have a repel. Why don't I use that? Why don't I stop putting myself through this tragedy and Use max repel. Look how wonderful. Let's do that. Oh, it's so smooth, so clean. Let's go downstairs here. And we can fight this rocket man. Quick! I've just got two quick claws. That's fine. That's fine. Dude, two quick claws. That's really cool, actually. I am not upset about that in any way. Let's give... We don't have any grass-type moves yet. Let's give this to... Grumpig, why not? You mean eels and escalators. Escalators! Eels. Oh! You said number 11. Sorry. 76 people. We're going to battle this guy because 76 people here. Whoever linked the Moemon stuff, thanks. It was probably Senpai. Senpai does that. Skitty. Oh, it's kind of cute. Cash kind of cute. Let's kill it. Let's stomp on its face because Gookie is the Stomp Master 9000. Stomp it.
Hey, Wally.
Guys, look. It's my dog.
Hey, buddy. Oh, are you tired? Oh.
Oh, we're so tired. We're really tired. One stomp, that's all. Alright. Will I change Pokemon? Maybe. Yeah, I think I will. I both dread and look forward to what Scorch is going to make. Duh. Weepin' Bell. That is not at all a problem. That is, in fact, an anti-problem. This is... an anti-problem. Yeah, that sounds about right. No, wrong! Oh, Dubz. You missed... Luster Purge!
Yeah!
Oh, I love it. I love it! Weepin' Bell with Luster Purge does zero damage to me. Heat Wave.
Goodbye!
You can probably ban G2A support. I don't know. If you guys wanna. We killed that thing super dead. And it feels earth-a nice. Team Rocket Joe was defeated. You had a Luster Purge Weepin' Bell. Alright, let's talk to this rock. Can I talk to the front of the rock? Can I talk to the side of the rock? Can I talk to a different rock? No, these rocks don't have any buddies for me. Alright. Thanks, rocks.
Whee!
Alright, let's kill this youngster. I got Luster Purge so many... I know. I remember that. I got Grumpix and Gookie mixed up. I was really scared. Yeah, that could have been awesome. Yeah, that could have been awful. That could have been catastrophic. Flareon. That's not bad. Yeah, Luster Purge, Latios thing. Same with Mist Ball, which has gotten me a few times. So, we're going to Crab Hammer this thing because it feels like a nice thing to have. Crabby Hammer. This hammer is so crabby. Blank. Aww. Gookie is like the powerhouse of the team still, though. Still. It's crazy. OMG, I love the evolutions in this game. Yeah, they're pretty cute. Oh, okay. We're going to go heal, I think. That would be a good idea. Yeah! Haze, I don't think that's worth it. What do you think? Because I'm pretty sure Haze is... No. I want to see what it does. Senpai is delicious for subscribing! Senpai, thank you for subscribing, you subscriber, you! The train! It just keeps going! I can't handle it more! The train can't be stopped! Alright, we have Haze. Eliminates all stat changes among all Pokemon engaged in battle. I don't think we should do that. I don't think we should do that, chat. What do you think? Senpai! Staying wet for my senpai. Been meaning to do that. Thank you, senpai. You are a true bro. A true brother. With your playstyle, Haze probably won't be used. I agree. Let's not do it. Let's just not do that. Wellington. Youngster Beef Wellington is about to use Growlithe. I will change, actually. Because I'm not looking forward to losing everything I love. Do we have any other water-type moves? We do! Muddy Water. I always forget about that. Oh, he's burnt. So... You know what? You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna shift out to Cookie. Dubz, we better stream when I come over in August. Jiggly Jacob, you know it! We will be. 66 people, you guys are just all fantastic people. You know, follow up if you want to hear how fantastic you are on a semi kind of daily basis every week, because I will tell you just how special you all are. I'm gonna razor wind this motherfucker right here. Working up my whirlwind. Withdraw? I'm sorry, are you dumb? Because it looks like you're dumb. 69, again, another fan art. razor wind, you're dead. You are dead. Oh, you're not dead. You're loafing up. It's Nero Wolf's ghost. We're gonna razor wind it again, because we've got a turn to do it. Focus. Fist fucking pumperoonies. Yeah. Okay. I think we're gonna get some nice EXP. Decent. Wow, okay, Swellow? Is that a Swellow I saw? I'm sorry, I'm just so fast. We're gonna switch to Codurtle, I think. I'll fall before Grumpix. Where's that fan art? Okay, not a Swellow. Not what I thought was coming out. That's fine. Because I think Codurtle's just gonna end it with a quick eruption. Blow your top! Erupt all over that Silcoon. Semi kind of daily basis week every week. Yeah. That's what you're getting stuff from. Killed me again. I'm sorry, Nirumaru. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean it. I promise. So uncool. Fan art is going slow because sprite problems. Okay, let's exit this dungeon because I don't want to fight anymore, fucks. And I need to heal my pokies because they are all weak. I do not want them dead. I can't go that high. Okay. We did this before. Yep. Okay, here I go. Whee!
Back into the citadel.
This Mount Moon's taking a bit of time. It is dangerous, though. It is dangerous stuff. Danger stuff. It's the stuff of danger. Okay, Repel is worn off. This is gonna hurt. This is gonna hurt us. We're gonna speed through these guys. They are not even worth the levels anymore. Run. Yep, goodbye. Oh, hi, how you doing? Hi, how are you? Hi, how are you? What a normal day we're having. Can I run? Thank you. Thank you. Hiker Paul. Actually gonna kill you. Step. Okay, now we're gonna go in here. Ooh, item. It's a Voltorb. Oh boy. Oh, you know I will, Dubz. Insert joke. Okay, hold on, let me see. Senpai, why didn't you at Nero? Okay. I'm about to give up. No, don't give up. Okay. Gazva, Pokemon, yes! It's Pokemon, but it's a randomizer Nuzlocke challenge I'm trying to complete. And it's Moemon, so we got some different sprites here. Let's just kill this guy. Yep, you can use agility all you want. You're gonna go faster, but I'm gonna step on your face. Look at you getting stepped on. And you're dead. Let's take this. Shell Bell. So that's something that we use to do something. I don't know what yet. It's something, though. Let's just talk to you. We'll get this over with. Yep, I'm just a kid. Vaporeon. So I think we switched to Codurtle for this one. Pretty much. Is it? It isn't hentai. No, it is not hentai. There are no nudity in it. I was suggested to play this by some of my fanaroonies. And they said it's pretty cool. And so far, there have been some pretty cute sprites. Like, cute as in cute, not cute as in sexy. Alright, none of that stuff. None of it. Spark. Yeah, get dead. Get dead, Vaporeon. We are done with you. Shell Bell restores the holder's HP by a percentage of the damage inflicted. All right. Is it a one-time use or is it like a not one-time? Articuno. Well. Well, well, well. Maybe this. Magic Coat. Chat. We've seen some legendaries down here. Okay, that's cool. All the evolutions are so cute in this game. I know! We killed an Articuno, though. That's kind of nice. That's pretty good. Bling! 19, gonna learn a new move. What are we learning? Triple Kick. Is that worth it? What? Waits his turn. Let's see what we got here. So it hits three times, I'm assuming. And it's a fighting move. Ooh, it does not look that good. Oh, more powerful with each successive hit. We could get rid of Fisher, finally. Or Fury Cutter, but Fury Cutter has paid off, actually. Has low damage. This is random? Well. What do you guys think? Of course, you probably like just look up Moemon sprites. It'd probably be there. Moemon Conquest. Dear goodness, what are we doing here? You know, we're gonna just traipse over it. I think we're not gonna do it. Did not learn it. I don't know about this, Dubz. Yeah. Wow. Didn't even see. No, I'm not gonna change because I don't know what it is. Curlia. Oh, easy kill. Easy kill. Easy kill, guys. Watch this. Watch how easy this kill is gonna be. Spark. Easy kill. Get rid of Fisher. It won't hit anyways. It actually has already, Senpai. We've gotten it off once. I'm pretty proud of that. You have to believe in the Lucker Gods for Fisher. You have to believe in the Lucker Gods. For the Lucker abilities of Luckerness. Codurtle gained some hella XP. Hiker Liliana. It's a boy. But, you know, not judging. I'm not judging. You may not be a boy, you know? Maybe you just don't have enough money to do some stuff. Nothing. Ah! They tricked me! Woo! Okay, that's not bad. That's not bad. Oh, that's weird. I'm just gonna run. I can't escape! Odor Sleuth. Let me run. There we go. How is Jump Off so freaking fast, dude? Ah, dang it. Celio. Alright. Run. Thank you. Alright, this is the place. Anything? No, nothing. Oh. Yep, another Growlithe. Guess what, Growlithe? We're gonna run away from you. Alright. Ooh. Oh, money. Blue Flute! Wow, that's pretty good. What just happened? What? There we go. I don't know what just happened. Sun's Rays. Yeah, I don't wanna fight you. Sorry. Okay. And Cursor. Actually, if Dubz still has the patch file, I could see. Ah, dang it. Ah, dang it. Chat, you keep distracting me. I just want to at least get out of this place. Dang it! Tyrogue, you're pretty cute, but... Little kids don't want to hear about bad news. Yes, Daniel, Skiploom. Guess what? You're going to get shat on by my powder snow. Boom! Ho ho! Now I'm going to step on your face. Just what happens. Level 20. Yes. Whoa! Alright, Milotic. Let's use Spark and kill you. A bloot! Yes, we got a bloot. I accepted a Skype call and was like, who the hell is talking in the background? I know that voice. What Skype call? I'm not in a Skype call. I don't think I'm in a Skype call. Also, Spark did like not nearly as much as how much I did. Wait, what? I'm in a Skype call? Oh, I get it. I get it. I get it now. I get it. Let's use Spark. Alright. I think I killed it. Yeah! Level 20. Oof. Alright. We still have a long way to go till we're Blastoise. See you later, Daniel. You Daniel. Alright, I think it's time to make some changes in my party, actually. So let's switch with Loudinja. Okay. Ooh. I think I'm just gonna kill this thing. And that yummy stuff. Whoa! Combuskin. Alright, I can waste some stuff on that. Psychic. Bam! Bam! Body slam. Alright, chat. What are we doing for body slam? I think we get rid of Lick, to be honest. Because Psychic's too good, and so is Muddy Water. I think we get rid of Lick. What do you think, chat? What do you think, Aruni? I keep calling you chat, Aruni, because you guys are awesome. Zrat is in chat. I don't know who that is, but welcome. Jerusalem is in here. Who else is in here? There's quite a few people. Thank you all for making the hype train, the follow train, so good. You... what? I think I just did it. I just did it on accident. I wasn't looking. I'm so glad I did. I'm glad I made that mistake and not a worse mistake. What the hell? Team Rocket will find my riches in hugeness. Tropius, not too shabby neighbor. All right. I think we should just psychic it. That did nothing. Whoa! Holy cow! Let's change Pokemon. Grass type. Gruppix. I think Aruni, Lickaruni should die Aruni. Agreed, Aruni. I don't know why I'm saying stuff like that. I got absorbed. Absorb Viz. That's a magic card. I'm gonna Heat Wave. Yes, Scorchclaw, give me 1 second. I will show you the team again as soon as I beat this guy. Bam, bam, bam. Get lots of EXP. Oh, look at all the EXP. Horsey. Yes, I'm going to switch. I'm going to switch to Lydilly. Oh! Oof. Does that kind of hurt? Not Muk. Not Muk. It's, I think it's not Muk. No, it's Grimer. It's a Grimer. Okay. Horsey. Mach Punch. Didn't even hurt that bad. And now I will use my special technique, Razor Wind. Not even very effective. Let's just get this Razor Wind over with. Boom. And Razor Wind again. Mach Punch is fine. And boom. And you're dead. Oh, look, I won. Thanks, Kim. Aw, dang. Aw, dang. Totodile. Run. Tomato Berry. How nice. Blissey. Oh, my goodness. So that was a sprite. That's a sprite. That's definitely a sprite. I want to make sure I fight everybody. Because them levels are important, guys. The levels. They're important, guys. Like, I know I'm almost to the end of this, but... the levels! They're important, guys! Ninjask. I knew I wouldn't get away. I died! Fuck me! I didn't expect a Brick Break! Well, we got a loss for the day. That's so shitty. Oh, that's upsetting. That's upsetting. That's upsetting. Ugh, Heatwave. You're dead. I should have just done it. Oh well. Dear freaking poop! Ugh, that hurts my soul! My soul hurts! My soul! A true ninja appears. Loudinja did not stand a chance to my stupidity. And, oh chat, you're gonna be so mad. We lost. Oh no. We lost our leftovers. Oh no. Oh no, chat. No, I'm taking it. We didn't. I thought it just disappeared from our party because I'm playing so in the moment. I am taking the leftovers from Loudinja. But it is dead. It is dead. Take it from the corpse. Yeah, I did. Team Purple down one. I think I actually traversed the whole area. So we're not going back. Stop it. I just want to be out of here. My heart hurts so bad. Stop it. My heart. Found these puzzles. They're both mine. Oh, really? You just gotta kick me when I'm down? You super nerd Wayne. You Wayne. I hate you. I'm going to kill your family. I'm not really doing that, chat, but I'm going to do something. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do, chat. There's one scientist I have to fight. Let's see what happens. Brick break. I'm so glad I swapped. So glad I swapped. All right, let us, we're just going to stomp on it. Wow, psycho boost. Holy shit. At least I'm faster. Thank the gods. Psycho boost. Yeah, I will change. Grumpix. Stream is dead for me. Why? I don't know. I'm sorry. Zigzagoon got intimidated by my super good Grumpig. All right, we're gonna just heat wave this thing. Boom. I don't know what's coming out. So Codurtle comes out. Whalmer. That's perfect. Fight, spark, extreme speed. Good thing I killed it. Yeah, you're dead. I defeated you. Now let me have my prize. Let me check a bottle. No need to be greedy. Do you want the helix fossil? We're taking the dome fossil. A tame, because I love Kabutops. Okay, yes. Okay, Blissey. Okay, I just want to get away. I want to go home and cry. Black glasses. That's nice. It's nice. Really nice. I made it out of that fucking place. I was so freaking scared. Where is the next town? You've got to be kidding me. Is there no town around here? Can I not heal my pokies? Chat, wait. I need to heal my pokies. I have to heal my pokies. Chat, keep going. Okay. I don't want to fight anybody. I want to fight anyone. Rapid spin. That's kind of cool. Don't fight me. Don't you freaking dare fight me. But I want to fight these guys eventually, guys. I can't go on. I can't. We're going to have to wait here until next time. Because I do have to go. Wait, what? I don't? Are you sure? When you get right down to it, Metal Claw is the ultimate attack. Don't you agree? Yeah. Let's see if we can teach it to a Pokemon. Everybody's able. We'll teach it to Lydilly. Yeah, I think that's a good idea. What does this guy do? A hit of ferocity. Self de- no, no, no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Okay, just gotta... Is this a new route? We freaking did it. Oh, chat. Okay. It was a pleasure. The ultimate attack. Self-destruct. All right. Thank you all so much for a very, very good day of streaming. I was coming into it just, you know, I had a headache, you know. Wasn't feeling super good. Saving game. Yes. You know, came into it like, oh yeah, we'll have the normal 20, 70 some people with 3 subscribers, hosted by 2 people, and like a shit ton of people coming to view. I love it. Now I have to go and make some real money. But I really appreciated all you coming. Friday, at around the same time, I think is going to be when I, yeah, that sounds like a good idea, Scorch. I'd love to see it. Taps for our fallen Pokemon. We, yes. Sorry, guys. And this is something that has to happen before we leave. Don't think I didn't forget. Freaking freak. 12-ish on Friday? Yeah, same, yep. It was more around 12. Say goodbye. Making sure there's no item on it. I love it! Though I think I'm playing as a boy, but still. I'm pretty sure I took away the item. Yeah, no held item. Everybody say goodbye. Yeah, stream is ending right now. I have stuff I gotta do. I'm sorry. But we still have a pretty solid team of almost level 20s. That's pretty good. 2 quick claws and some leftovers. We could train up Lydilly now that knows Metal Claw, which is pretty freaking good. Would you rather me have a boy surrounded by little girls? That is true, Scorch Claw. Very true. It's better you die than me, says Xerix. All right, we are going to... I'm going to save again. File. Save game. All right. Everybody, goodbye. It was a pleasure. You can find these at www.deliciouscinnamon.com. You can buy t-shirts like this and more. If you want to submit a t-shirt idea, submit it to us. We will pay for any submissions. You know, I think. Not any. You know, pay for ones that we want to take. But, you know, and fan art is always loved too. Goodbye, Scorch Claw. Goodbye, everyone. 'Twas a pleasure. I'm off.